Bonjour à tous. Welcome to French with Love. I'm Benjamin, and today we will read and learn how to pronounce a beautiful French sentence. At the end of the video, we will do a dictée together. It's a dictation exercise that will help us to practice what we have learned. I will tell you a sentence and just ask you to write it down. I will only use words that we have already seen in this video and the previous one. Today's sentence is from Victor Hugo. So if you are ready, we can start. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être triste. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être triste. Like we did in the first video, we will read every word one by one and work on their pronunciations. The first word is one of the most popular words in French. It's la. In this pronunciation video series, we will not explain the details and the function of la. For the moment, just remember that we use la only in front of feminine words, and we pronounce it as la. Quite easy, right? For grammar topics, you can always study from our books and video on our website. For any questions you may have, just contact us. We will always be happy to help you. Now let's move on to the second word. It's mélancolie. Whenever you see an accent on the letter E, know that we pronounce it as E. It's not E, it's E. Another difficulty is the nasal sound EN. You need to practice it, because you will see this combination a lot. So try to pronounce it like me. EN. So, whenever you see this letter combination, you need to think of this sound. EN. But be careful, there are some exceptions. For all the details on these topics, we invite you to participate in our Fun Time courses. We detail every letter combination in French and give you plenty of examples. So the word has not been finished yet. Mélan. The next difficulty is the letter C. This letter can be pronounced in different ways in French. Again, all are explained in our courses. Today, for this word only, just remember that since cédilla, like you see, is not used under the letter C, we pronounce it as the letter K, la lettre K, not as the letter S. I know, it looks complicated, but just focus on today's word, and whenever you see this word, remember that it's pronounced as mélancolie. Mélancolie. And as you have noticed, we don't pronounce the letter E at the end, la lettre E à la fin. It's a lot to remember, but take your time and focus on this word only. So repeat after me. Mélancolie. Repeat in French. Mélancolie. I think you are doing right. The hardest part is now behind us. Now it's getting easier. And look, here is a word that we have already learned in our previous video. C'est. I invite you to watch the previous video for the details of this word. Let's continue our sentence. So, let's repeat from the beginning. La mélancolie, c'est. Now we have a masculine form of la. It's le. Pronounce it as le. Never say le or li, because these two sounds are the pronunciation of other words in French. Whenever you see le in a sentence, you have to know that the following word will be a masculine noun. And the next word is happiness. In French, it's bonheur. Now repeat after me. Bonheur. Bonheur. You may think that the combination of O and N should be ON, and you are right. But we have the letter H just after. which collapse the on combination. So we split the sound in two syllables, bonheur. And also you can remember that the combination of the letter E and U together make the sounds E, bonheur. Let's repeat, bonheur. Let's repeat like me, bonheur. It's your turn, bonheur. Thank you. From the beginning, la mélancolie, c'est le bonheur. One again. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur. I know that today's sentence is not easy, but the more you watch our video, the easier it will get. In this series, we start to learn from the end. We don't analyze the grammar or the construction of the sentences. We just focus on the pronunciation. Learn the pronunciation of the words like you learn a poem. To learn French from the beginning, we invite you to be our VIP member and progress in French with us. With our help, you will understand and speak French like a French. The next word follows the French grammar rule. Indeed, when the word de is followed by a word that starts with a vowel or the letter H, then we use an apostrophe. Pronounce after me. D'être. Once again. D'être. Try to see it like a French. Try to imitate the French accent. You will see, the pronunciation will get easier for you. D'être. Also be careful to the style effects. Normally, you do not pronounce the E at the end of être. It's not d'être, it's d'être. But in this sentence, in order to say it beautifully, you can drop your tone at the end of être and pronounce the E at the end. And so increase your voice again at the beginning of the next word, which is triste. Triste. Listen to me. D'être triste. D'être triste. Did you hear? I know it's a bit confusing, but the more you will watch our video, the easier it will get. Let's review now the sentence from the beginning. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être. And here is the last word, triste. Again, we don't pronounce the letter E at the end. Triste, it means sad. Être triste means to be sad. Hey, it's already the end of the video. Let's repeat today's sentence one more time. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être triste. La mélancolie, c'est le bonheur d'être triste. Repeat it till you master it. And if you feel confident enough, you can try to translate this sentence and write your answers in the comment sections. And we're done. I hope you enjoy this video. Every feedback is welcome, so please like this video and share your food with us in the comments. Also, in order to not to miss our next pronunciation exercise, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button near the subscribe button. And to work with us and enter the world of French with love, we invite you to visit our website. Till the next time, stay with love. Hey, it's dictée time! So we will use the words that we have learned today and in the previous video to make a dictée. Are you ready? I want you to write it down, the sentence that I will give you now. Ready? It's in French. Être triste, c'est rien. Le bonheur, c'est tout. Être triste, c'est rien. Le bonheur, c'est tout.